Hello, hello, hello. Hi guys. So, hi guys, I'm back and today I'm gonna be science lab and I'm gonna be making glow in the dark slime while attempting to make glow in the dark. And I'm gonna be making it by scratch with no ingredients. So let me go down my list and see what I got, everything I need. Okay, so glue checked, food coloring checked, water checked, activator checked, glow in the dark sand check. Okay, so as you can see, all of them are checked, so that means I got all of them right. But first, if you guys noticed, I got my safety glasses and my safety gloves today. Because it's gonna get messy, but wait. Before I make the slime, I wanna go all out, so. This is how I go. Let's get started. Okay, first we're gonna start off with the clear glue. Because we don't want to use this little tiny glue, because I don't know how we're gonna get that little bit of slime when we have a giant bowl. A kind of giant. And I'm gonna be putting that at 70 ml. So let's go. Okay, so let's go. It's way past. It's okay, I live dangerous. It seems like it's a lot of glue. Well, it is a lot of glue though. This is actually pretty fun, guys. Okay guys, so I'm gonna have to wear my glasses because this is really dangerous chemical. I thought I couldn't breathe though. Okay, so now I'm gonna put glow in the dark paint. This makes it glow in the dark. Next, I'm gonna add my secret potion. I'm not letting you guys see what it is because it's a secret potion. Okay, so I think that's enough. It's coming out like drops. I think that's enough. Now I'm gonna add my water. I'm just gonna pour a little bit, like the cap. Okay. Even though there's a lot of water, because I don't want it to be really jiggly, just like water makes it. Now I'm gonna mix it. And always be sure to wear your safety glasses. Okay, now I'm gonna add my activator. Okay. And now I'm gonna put my activator into my measuring stick. There's glue in here, so it's probably making like slime in there. Look at all that glue. Okay, it's turning into slime. You okay? Okay, so I'm gonna go into my hands. Oh yeah. And I also forgot, after I knead it, I'm gonna add my sand. This was like straight up glue. Now I'm gonna add the sand. Okay, let me just try to take this off me. Once I add the sand, it will be kind of less sticky. Okay, so look at this, it looks like spider webs. Oh, look at it. That's a science thing right there. Okay, so, and at the end, you're gonna see if it's really glowing the dark. Okay, you guys have to see this. This will be a good ASMR. Feels like the weirdest thing I've ever felt. Once I get it off my hand, well, it's not really. Oh my gosh. There is slime sticking to the camera. This is the nicest texture I've ever felt. It's so nice. I'm gonna add more of my secret potion. Let me just move this. Oh, seize. Well, that's what scientists do. They get all messy. We're gonna add all of it because either go crazy or not go crazy. Know what I mean? Going crazy. They're like the green monster. I'm like, what is it called? It's so stretchy. And it also feels really nice, feel it? Feel it, you guys? I'll go see if my slime glows in the dark. Let's go. Okay, guys. So we're gonna do the test, and let's see if it glows in the dark. It doesn't glow in the dark. Okay, guys. So it didn't glow in the dark. So we're gonna have to go back to our science lab and make some more slime. So let's go. Okay, guys, so we're coming back to our science lab, and this time we're gonna see what we did wrong. Okay, guys, so I'm gonna start adding my ingredients, but these are gonna be, Okay, guys, so I can't show you my top secret ingredients till I get it right. Okay, guys, so I added my top secret ingredients to my slime. So let's go see if it does the glow in the dark. Oh my gosh, guys, it glows. There it is. This was a success. Looks so bad. Now this is a success. On camera, you can't really see it, but. Okay, so this was a success. Let's go. So now we're gonna attempt to put the slime into the light bulb. So I got it in, and now I'm just gonna put like sand on the top. Now I'm gonna put my top on. And let's see if this glows like a light bulb. Oh my gosh, you guys! You guys, look it. It is working. It came to a success and it is so beautiful. Next, I'm gonna attempt to make this color with only activator and glue, and I'm just gonna pour it in there. So, oh yeah, and I'm gonna use this little funnel to pour it in. Look at you guys. It's like a little glass bowl, but it's made out of slime. Jiggles on the top. I popped it. Next, we're gonna put it to 90. So now I'm going to put this in here, and I'm gonna add it where like the little thing is. Oh, jeez. It's okay because this is a messy job. Look at that. It can't even go in. I'm just gonna put that in there. When you pour glue into a little hole, then you have to pick it up high, and if you go like this, it will clog it. And yeah. Now I'm gonna mix it with water. I'm gonna shake it. This is a messy challenge. I should have worn my gloves, but this is how I roll. They're not mixing. It's so slippery. Now I'm attempting to move the sand around in the slime. It's like so much sand. Do you guys hear this? Now I'm gonna close it and I'm gonna let it sit for 20 minutes. And then I'm gonna start making my other light bulb. This one I need to stand it up this way, so I'm gonna put in here to make it stand. Whoopsies. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna mix all these sands into one light bulb. And so, yeah, first I'm gonna start off. And I'm so orange. You gotta take your time because sometimes it gets clogged. I think I'm gonna add my purple because I love the color purple. This is more like glitter, because look at how it's looking so far. Should I add some more orange, but big packs, so I guess when we finish the video, I can make some slime with all, I could make some slime with all of these. Now I'm gonna add this one. I'm adding it like this. Okay, so now I'm gonna pour. I should do it like this way. Okay, I think I'm gonna add the colors again because I need to fill it up. So. Color was this one, right? Yeah. I need a top. Okay, so since it just filled it up with sand, I feel like it's gonna come out because there's two little holes. I think I'm gonna shake it. It's beautiful. Whoa. And I'm gonna start creating different slimes and stuff for you guys on my science lab. Bye. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. And make sure you hit that notification bell so you won't miss the secret ingredient. I mostly like this one. So colorful. And the zipper.